Hi everyone, my name is Mohammad Uzair Hassan and I am from Pakistan. Today I am discussing about the world's second largest company, Mediterranean Shipping Company. It is a company who works for the vessels and for shipping purposes. As I already said, it is the world's second largest company, and the revenue of the total company is 28.19 billion, which was stated in 2015. And the net income of company is increasing annually by 6.16 billion. The company was first owned by Aporte family under the leadership of Diogo Aporte, who was appointed president and CEO by his father and the company founder, Jean Lungi, in October 2014. Focus managing Mediterranean company is now focusing for their future, how they tackle the problem, how they facing the problem, competition and giving of high market share in shipping industry. So this means that the company is nowadays facing a problem regarding their employees, regarding their competition within the industry. So some major challenges are faced by the employees are rate of retention increasing, leading to low productivity, losing of talented employees, which are the phenomena that is taking company back, communication problem and low budget allocations. Communication is becoming a big problem for the company because people from different cultures are working within the company and they have a problem in communication with the other employees. So how these challenges are overcome by the people or by the companies by implementation of the empowered culture. Employees decision making is very important because employees knows how they working in which culture they are working, in which firm they are working, and the firm belongs to other. Implementations of communication strategy, increasing effectiveness of firm, significance of empowered culture. Empowered culture is very important because people within the company belongs to different cultures, and by empowering culture they knows about the communication, about the culture of the other peoples, and they can communicate easily with other. Diversity is becoming as a main challenge, increased workplace, developing the hiring strategy, asks existing employees for the referral system, because when the company is hiring the people, they should ask for the people for their employees to hire to the other, to referral other peoples whom they know, because by hiring those people, they can easily overcome the problem of communication because they know each other from the start. Provide diverse training in workplace. Diversity strategy adaptation. Employee on the firm should understand significance of diversity. Value diverse workplace to increase productive outcomes. Highly focused on understanding of culture again, and different culture training and development should be provided. So different culture training are provided because people from different cultures should better know each other and work for the betterment of the company. Competitive advantage in meeting of desired goals, technology deployment. Through technology they can train their employees by assessing the technology, they can innovate their product, they can make their more reliable products, they can take their shipments, track their products, who they are customers, whom they are employees, getting hold of the market shares, integrating innovation and increasing innovation in the tracking technology may enhance their future challenges, may overcome their future challenges, and enhancing farms' performance. Integrating of innovation product processes and product, because if the technology is in their process of making the products, employee can learn more about the products and how they work. So in conclusion, if I say employee should have a knowledge about the diverse culture, employee should given the like communication strategy should be there to train them about to know each other within the workplace. So working together, the company should progress in future. Thank you so much.